You have YouTube. YouTube was actually created for this. So you could do whatever the hell you wanted to do within at least some legal parameter of rights. And you can also specifically set the licensing for the covers that you do on YouTube to specific settings, which you can't really do on Facebook. So instead of Facebook creating a system to just do that, which would have been a real pain in the ass, they just devised a system that would detect the music, which was already existed. It was already out there. They just applied it to Facebook in the code. So now, I know you guys are throwing fits somewhere, but you know what? Use YouTube. Go back and give YouTube some love. We got to stop making everything about Facebook. I mean, we don't want to literally weed out every other social medium. That's not really smart, because if we make Facebook the monopoly of social media, they're going to start charging all of us, and we won't be able to say no because we're addicted already. Think about it, guys. That's where it's headed. Let's not let it get that far. So, I'm done rambling on for a minute. I know you guys want to hear some more brutality, so let's just go on and get on with this next playlist I got coming up. I got some A Legacy Unwritten with FMD. I've got Chamber of Malice, Dead City. I've got, I can't talk today. I've got Abnormality, Shatter the Bone, Dawn of Demise, and The Blood Will Flow. Abominable Purity, Remnants of the Torture, Death Note, The Hell I Call Home. I'm sorry, I read that backwards. Again, I'm trying to multitask. Sorry again. It's The Hell I Call Home with Death Note. I got some Angel Maker coming up after that. I Exalt, and a couple words from our sponsors. Let's get on into this. You guys are listening to The Pit. Again, thank you guys so much for being back. We're glad to be back. We love you guys.
It's clear to see that the broad fucking justified birth.